Okay, this is Oak Street here in Seffner, Florida. It's been a while since I got on train here. I'm trying to get the Amtrak 92 and CSX I044 here. I'm hoping to get both trains here. I haven't got a train here for a while. I only got two trains here so far, a few months ago. That's my bike right there. Do we have a dead end on Oak Street? And this way goes to Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. This goes around the curve to the neighborhood and to Highview Road. And we have Parsons Avenue there, up ahead. You can see one of the railroad crossing signals at Parsons Avenue. You can see the gate, you can see the cantilever. I'm hoping CSA installs signals at this railroad crossing here soon. And hopefully CSA installs pedestrian signals at Parsons Avenue. Because they are sidewalks that cross the tracks, they don't have pedestrian signals. They should have them to have the sidewalks more safer at railroad tracks. Got a truck crossing the road. This truck ran over a tire. Oh, looks like the truck stopped. Alright, the next clip in this video will be the Amtrak 92 going through Oak Street. Let's roll it! That's the Amtrak 92. Heading back to Lakeland. And it's gonna keep heading up to New York City. And you just saw the gates at Parsons Avenue going back up. Looks like traffic's busy at Parsons Avenue because of that train, and the gates were down for the train. Okay, I'm going to give you guys a tour of this neighborhood at the rail tracks. We're going to a neighborhood. The road is next to rail tracks, we're gonna go check that out. To go through this neighborhood here. This is a brand new neighborhood, by the way. Be careful going down because I'm holding my camera and riding my bike. Reflection Dock Drive. Go around this curve there. I can see part of the rail tracks there. Let's go ahead and take a closer look. Okay, the rail tracks are just up ahead. Okay, we're at the CSX. We're at the Atlantic Coast Line. CSX A-Line's Lakeland Subdivision. I got a train here once. Got the Amtrak 92. About weeks ago. there's Highview Road right there. That's the Highview Road railroad crossing. Okay, the next video is going to be CSX I044. Giddy up, horsey, all right. Very cool to have a male riding a horse. These are very rare to find on neighborhoods like this, and of course on roads too. The CSX Heritage Unit. Heritage unit on right. Got the CSX 911. Oh, it's this horsey again. This is the IO44, the Intermodal Train 44, with the CSX 911 Heritage unit. And you saw the gates at Parsons Avenue go up again. So that's pretty cool. Got the CSX 911. That's the third heritage unit I got. So the CSX 911 heritage unit was honoring our first responders. It was leading on aisle 44. Well, that's going to wrap up for today. Hope you enjoyed the video. Tell us what you think about this heritage unit in the comments. I'd love to hear your feedback about it. And we'll see you next time.